Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Visual Studio Code on a Windows operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install Visual Studio, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar, you need to just simply type Visual Studio Code download. Then enter. And then you'll be seeing this code.visualstudio.com is basically our first search result. So just, you know, simply click on this download Visual Studio Code. And it will going to redirect you to this official site of Visual Studio Code. And in here, you can see that our Visual Studio Code is available for Windows, Linux, and macOS. So since we are using our Windows operating system, I'm going to just simply click on this Windows link. And what it will do is, it will going to start downloading our Visual Studio Code. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that our Visual Studio user setup 1.63.2 has already been rightly downloaded over here. So just simply double click on it to start installing our Visual Studio Code. And you'll be seeing that our Visual Studio license agreement has rightly opened over here. So let us first minimize our download directory. And here, just simply accept our license agreement and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be our installation destinations, that is this app data local, then they go in our program directory, they're going to create this Microsoft VS Code. If you want, you can always change that by just simply clicking on browse, and you can, you know, save or install on your desired destination. I'm going to keep this default, then just simply click on next. And they're going to create this Visual Studio Code. So just, you know, simply keep this default, then just simply click on next. And in here, they have given some checkboxes. So the first one is to check this create a desktop icon. So I'd like to check this because, you know, after checking this, what it will do is it will going to create a desktop icon over our desktop itself, right? So I go to check that. And I would also like to check this add open with code, so that, you know, we can just simply directly right click and we can open any project folder using our Visual Studio Code. So I'd also like to check this so that, you know, our Windows Explorer directory context menu also have the same, not only just for file but also for directory, right? So that's all. Basically, do check all of the items and then just simply click on next. And see, it is ready to be installed. Just simply click on install, and what it will do is it will going to start installing our Microsoft Visual Studio Code. And as you can see that our Microsoft Visual Studio Code has rightly installed. Also launch Visual Studio Code is rightly checked. So just simply click on finish to basically start launching our Microsoft Visual Studio Code. And it has rightly launched over here. So let us first maximize it. And you can choose any of the theme, light to dark to high contrast. It's totally dependent upon you. I'd like to choose the dark one, right? And now I'm going to show you a simple HTML file and how to run them in browser. So for that, just, you know, simply click on file, then new file. And here you need to, you know, select a language. So just simply click on that. And here just simply type HTML. See, HTML is rightly there. So just simply double click on it. And you'll be seeing that our HTML file rightly opened. And now if you just simply type HTML, and if you choose HTML5, then enter, you can see that our proper HTML5 template has rightly opened over here. So in here, if you just, you know, simply use a h1 tag to type hello world, and just, you know, simply go to file, then save it, and it will going to open this window. So just, I'm going to save it in our document directory as index.html. I can see it has rightly saved as index.html. And now if you just simply go to your document directory where you have saved this file, if you just simply double click on that file using Google Chrome, you can see that our output has rightly shown in our browser. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Visual Studio Code, and you can code any language as per your wish. So in my next video, I am going to discuss more about Visual Studio Code. I am going to show you more about its extensions and how to customize it and all. So for that, do subscribe to our channel and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.